Know me well. Yes, there will be plenty of spooky and bloody
crimes. It's my